Well, tonight, new information about the number of minorities and women-owned businesses getting Memphis City contracts. The Memphis Business Journal learned a few months ago that the numbers were lower than quoted by the mayor. And now they are reporting a review by the city with new numbers. Here's Local 24 News reporter Mike Matthews on Local Business.
Oh, you're going to love this. All the percentages and figures and things that don't make much sense, but Mayor Jim Strickland probably likes them. It's best to start at the beginning. During his State of the City speech, Memphis Mayor Jim Strickland did a little bragging about his 3 years as mayor.
When I took office, just 12% of city contracting dollars went to minority-owned and women-owned businesses. 12%. I'm proud to report that when we closed our most recent fiscal year, we've doubled that to 24%.
The Memphis Business Journal researched those numbers and found they were wrong. Only 17% of contracts went to minorities and women. Now, after the city has done more work, those numbers are wrong again. Well, the first, when it came to the attention of the mistakes, it had gone down to 17.6.
Correct.
Now it's 20. Pretty sure about that?
Yes.
Craig Hodge says he's sure about his figures. He's from the city's Office of Performance Management. The process needed to be changed, he said.
We decided to start from scratch, and we worked to help develop a process that could be applied consistently across all divisions and repeated on a regular basis.
Neighborhood activist Reverend Earl Fisher says people care about this issue.
Anybody would be rightfully concerned to know that the city audited itself. I think it may have been a better practice to get a third party to do that audit, an independent party to do that audit, if you were sincere about trying to gain the trust of more of the people in the community.
Well, this is it. They figure with this fix, they won't have any troubles anymore. Seems I know you've heard that before. In Memphis, Mike Matthews, Local 24 News.